Hello YouTube, today I'm going to show you Transpanner. Transpanner is an audio plugin capable of 360 degrees panning. It's an extended panning algorithm and it's a donationware by artists and DSP. Transpanner was made to bring binaural sound quality to loudspeakers. It also works for headphones, but for loudspeakers we need to set up things quickly. For this you dial in around 90 degrees on this wheel. Afterwards, you take the loudspeaker distance fader and you look out for a value which extends the sound the most to the right. Smaller values are usually for smartphones or laptops, and bigger values are for loudspeaker setups with a greater distance between the left and right loudspeaker. Now you're ready to use the transaural wheel, and you can pan full 360 degrees. But be aware, if you're sitting close to a side wall, the early reflection can diminish the quality of Transpanner. To enhance the psychoacoustic rear perception of sound, you can use the rear filter. If you dial it in, you will see some blue shading on the bottom part of the wheel. This indicates filtering of specific frequency bands which are important to the rear perception of sound. It is only active from 90 to 270 degrees. And with this toggle down here, you can switch from stereo to mono. In mono, your sound is usually much easier to localize. If you have any questions, you can leave them in the comments below or join our Discord channel to report bugs or come up with new ideas.